My name is Dr. Ije Akunyili. I actually started my career at the World Bank, working on health and economic policies for the poorest of countries. Now, growing up in Nigeria, my dad was a doctor, actually ran a small emergency department for many years. And I kind of rebelled as a college kid and as a teenager, and I did not want to be a doctor. And so I took my job at the World Bank, but somewhere in my first 2 years, I realized I wanted to make more of a difference. I missed having a hands-on approach to people. And while I wanted to solve those big world problems, I just wanted to help one person at a time. And so I went back to medical school as a second career. I love everything about practicing medicine. I love practicing emergency medicine. I love the people, I love the stories, I like the sounds, I like the chaos, the adrenaline, the constant union of operations and medicine and not knowing what's going to come next. I like taking care of people in their most vulnerable states, and I love physiology and science, but to listen to people's stories every day, there's no greater privilege than to be an emergency medicine physician. I wake up every day thinking I'm the luckiest person in the world.